Scrap it! I remember days when cats used to scrap. Nowadays, they don't do that. Cats relying on gats like it's all that. But when you take someone's life, you can't bring it back. There's a price to pay for that. So why not scrap? I remember back in the day, Black had the knack. Trying to be like Muhammad Ali, Joe Louis. Nowadays, cats act like they're clueless on how to use their hands. Pull out an AK and kill a man instead of using his hands and feet to command respect. Coming with the left, right, right, left, and connect to the dome. Then after that, hug each other and go home and eat dinner. Who's the winner? Both. Because both displayed honor in the arena. Old school scrapping. Tell me, brother, have you seen her? Tell me, have you seen her? Scrapping. The United States of America loves guns. Just about everyone here has one, or 10, or 20. But supposedly, when the zombies rise from their graves and make us their slaves, plus every Black man gonna lead a violent revolution because they're tired of being oppressed. White people stockpiling guns is what they deem is the best resort, and distort brains through media to promote gun adventures, heads exploding, blood gushing out everywhere. With no censor, because people want to see abomination, assassination, desecration of mankind, scrapping in our society, out of sight, out of mind, scrapping.
Check that one out.